Hey guys, this is TechRacer and today we are going to unbox the new OnePlus Loop VR. So let's get started. So guys, this is the packaging that I received from Amazon.in. So let's open the packaging and see what do we get inside. So here is my trusty knife. So let's open the packaging here. Okay, so after opening the packaging, we get the OnePlus Loop box itself and nothing inside the packaging else. So this is the box, a standard OnePlus packaging box. At the right side, we have the OnePlus Loop VR branding. At the back, we have some information about the VR headset. The best thing about this is that the MRP stated at the back is 299 rupees, but we got it for rupees 1 only and 40 rupees shipping. So total of 41 rupees only. So let's open the box and see what do we get inside. So here's the box. Let's take the knife and cut through the seals. Okay, so after opening the seal, I can see a engraved a logo here. So let's open the box and see. So after opening the box, we are greeted with the Loop VR itself. So let's take it out and put it aside for a time being. So it's the branded, as you can see, OnePlus branding at the top. So let's keep it aside for a time. So after that, we get some documentation. So this is the info, so the manual, and here's the steps for configuring it. At the back, we have some barcode, QR code, so we can scan them and download the application itself. Then we have Ant VR branded microfiber cloth for cleaning both the lenses, which are situated in the VR. So that's a good thing. So nothing inside the box. Let's keep these things aside and take a look at the VR itself. So this is the VR, as you can see. So let's take it out from the plastic package. So this is the plastic, so it's out. So as you know, the initial impressions of the VR looks pretty good, and build quality is also very good. We have cushioning, the OnePlus branding at the top, and at the right side we have the Loop VR being and powered by Ant VR, and we have cushioning all over the headset, so that's really good. For setting it up, we have to loosen the straps, and then we also get another strap in the plastic bag, as you can see. So this is the strap, I think, for head part. Yes, the notch goes into that place, and once it's inserted in it, we have to attach it to the back strap. So I will configure it and I will be back once I have set up it. So I have done setting it up. As you can see, now we are ready to wear it, and the setup was pretty easy, no issues whatsoever with it. And inside, as you can see, we have two lenses from which we are going to see the phone. So let's take the lens cover. So the build quality of the VR seems pretty good, as you can see. Here, this is the part where your smartphone goes, and this VR supports all the smartphones having a screen size 5 inch and above. We also have a notch cutout for our nose and perfect cushioning around the eyes for its protection. So overall seems a very good design by OnePlus. So the link for the Loop VR app will be in the description as well. And as always, if you found this video helpful, do hit that like button as well as the subscribe button, and stay tuned for more.